I just think. Going after it. We got the pit crew going after it. You got enough rope there, Johan?
Yeah.
Alright. Ready for some deep water recovery right here, boys. Deep water recovery. Here we go. We got our winch. We got our team of deep water divers. Underwater sled recovery 101. We got $20,000 snow machine.
Somewhere out there.
Underwater, fully submerged. Beyond the center of the Beaver Dam.
Beaver Dam launch, final take.
Final take?
Final take.
This is when you need to install a fish finder on your sled.
There's gonna be so many fish in it.
Maybe we should have left his beacon on it.
Yeah.
And he has found the sled. Looks like it at least moved into some shallower water. Oh, there's the deep water. I thought it looked a little deeper when he left.
The mama fishy too swims, and the mama fishy swim if you can. And he swam, and he swam all over the land. In a dad of water, choo. In a dad of water, choo. In a dad of water, choo. And he swam, and he swam all over the land.
D-A-M. We can't say it. It's the children.
Darn.
Stop, said the mama fishy, or you'll get lost. The three little fishy didn't want to be boss. The three little fishy went all over the street. And the
we have sled. What'd you catch? I heard there's a lot of pearl RMKs in this river. Did somebody say four? Golfing is a very important part of deep water rescue.
D-A-M. We can't say it. It's for children.
Darn.